Good morning, everyone. Happy Friday. G is in the house. Are you staying, girl? Yay, Genevieve. Made it to the live. Yes, girl. I'm so excited. Hey, Lore. Oh, boy, Genevieve. I need some of that. Hey, Stays. Yeah, girl, you need to send me that link, Genevieve. I need a little boost. My coffee isn't doing it for me. So Delaney yesterday made me do a booty workout and an abs workout with her. And my booty is feeling it today. So I don't know, we might hit it a little more. Maybe it'll work things out. All right, well, it is time. I hopped on like right at the last minute, so we're going to get started. If you are watching on replay later, chances are a lot of this will be muted because of my music. So my apologies, but I need some music to jam out to make this happen this morning. So here we go. Eight of you on, I see. Hey, Erica. The opposite of what you're getting next week, right? I was hoping to see some Hutchings names pop up. All right, so we're going to get started in child's pose. I think everybody knows child's pose. If you don't, it's knees wide, big toes together, kind of shifting that bottom back onto your heels, walking those fingertips out in front of you. Forehead, that third eye space comes down onto the mat. And if that space does not feel good to you for whatever reason, just start wherever it does feel good. I'm going to get our music going here. Give yourselves that deep breath in through the nose. And out through the mouth. As many of those deep cleansing breaths as your body needs. And just allowing yourself to be here in this stillness, because you will not get much of this stillness today. Maybe just two or three more rounds of breath here. And then when you're ready for it, we'll make our way up to hands and knees. So once you're on hands and knees, those wrists under shoulders, knees under hips, we'll take that breath in to drop the belly and lift the heart and gaze, and your breath out to round the spine and let the head hang. So following your breath pace, not mine, my guess is that we would all look very different than each other if we were in that studio space together right now. So trust that your body knows what it needs. Let it go there. We'll take a few more rounds of breath. So if you want to start that circling instead of that cat-cow, whatever feels good. When you're ready for it, curling the toes under. We'll lift the knees and press back into that first downward facing dog of the day. Unless you're a real go-getter and you've already been here, good for you. Paddling out first. In fact, let's lift that right leg. Bend the knee, twist, open through that right hip space. Point and flex the foot, circle out the ankle. Let's drop that right foot back down beside the left. Left leg will lift. We'll do the same thing. Bend, twist, and open. Circle out. Dropping that left foot down beside the right. Let's step those feet nice and wide. Walk the hands all the way back. Roll up nice and slow. Let's take those arms up overhead. Find those elbows with the hands.
Give yourself a little stretch to the right. And maybe a little pulse here. Finding the beat of that music if you can hear it. Back through center, other side. Big stretch through those shoulders. Now releasing those arms, coming back up through center, we'll exhale to fold in. Walking the hands around to the outer edge of that right foot. Back through center, other side. Back through center. Give yourself that halfway lift. Fold right back in and then walk the hands all the way back out top of the mat. Feet are still wide. Woo, doggies. Little hip ticks here, left and right. Are we getting warm already? I am for sure. I hope you are too. Now step those feet together. Hip tick it out. Left and right. We're here for 8, 7, 4, 3. G, I can hear you counting for me. Downward dog. Little press out. Give me 4 more. 3, 2, and 1. Right foot lifts up. Step it up in between the hands. Rise up. It's our first lunge of the day. So kind of situate yourself. Where do you want to be? Reach those hands high. Lift that heart. Ah, I'm all over the place. I'm telling you, being on this carpet, have you guys found that? Crazy challenging for that balance. Hold it right here. Now shifting forward to that warrior three. Hands can come down if that feels better. Bend the left knee. We're going to take a lift, lift, lift. Now crunching that left knee in, take it up and then back. Hold it here, lift. Do it again. We'll crunch it up, take it back and lift, lift, lift. Straight back to that crescent lunge. So drop your left toes, lift your heart. How's that right cheek? Oh, I don't know if it's from that workout yesterday or if it's from the sequence, but I can feel it. Shift it forward again. We're still on the same side. Right foot is down, left foot's up. Reach long. Bend that knee and little pulse up, up, up. Draw that knee up in front and back. Hold here. Pulse up, up. One more time. Take it up and back. Pulse it up, up, up. Straight back crescent lunge. Whew, we're up off of that back left heel, up on the ball of the back left foot. Drop those hands. Give yourself a little twist here. Dragonfly, right hand lifts. Just a few breaths. You good? I feel it. Drop that right hand. Send the right leg back and up to the sky. Take that first vinyasa. Lowering, lifting. I'm then pressing back. Left leg up. Aha. Take it through. Rise up. First crescent on this side. How does it feel? So what I always ask myself when I'm here, is that right quad engaging, allowing me to lift up out of that right knee, keeping that leg straight? Am I up on the ball of the back foot? Is my heart lifting? So it's not so much about getting in a big back bend as much as it is about this lift. Now reaching forward. Find that warrior three. So strong. Bend that knee. Little pulse up. Up, up, up. Give me 4, 3, 2, 1. Now lift it up. Where's that balance today? It's gone. Press it back. I hope y'all are balancing more than I am. Little press. Up. Up. Ah, lift it up. And back. Press up. Let's take one more and then we'll go back to that crescent. Press up. 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 Drop it back. Lift up. Dear goodness, I hope you're just doing it on your own and not watching me all over the place. What a day. Find that warrior three again. Bend that knee. Press up, up, up. Woo! There's that left cheek. Rise up. Send it back. And pulse. Four, three, two, one. Let's take one more on this side. Just one. Sit back. Pulse it up. Pulse. Thigh night crescent lunge. Drop those toes back. Lift your heart. Lift your arms. Lift your gaze. Whew. Drop those hands. Low lunge. Now sweeping it open. Dragonfly twist. Drop your left hand. Send that leg back. Take that vinyasa. Elbows are in tight here as you lower down. Then that foot can drop as you lift your heart. Press on back. Pedal it out. Take the feet wide. Walk the hands back. Roll up slow. We get some wide squats here. Are you ready? Oh. This is where you get to decide, do those feet need to come in closer? Can they be farther apart? Hold low, stay here. Pulse it out. Whoo, doggies. I am feeling it today. Fantastic, lift up, fold in. Yes, I'm telling myself fantastic. Halfway lift, because I can't see you. Are you working? Hop those feet together. Vinyasa. Hop it all the way up top of the mat. Grab your medium weights. I'm going fives today for this space. All right, kids. So here's the goal here. A nice, safe heart staying up as we go down, right? Deep squat. Row it up and then press it to the sky. Yes? You got it. I know it. Hold it here. Down, heart, up, heart. I had to be on with the music. You know how I feel about that. Get that heart rate up. That's your goal here, right? How many of you are like, you know what, I can do heavier? Go up if you need to. I have my eights here. I'm not ready for them yet. Eight more of these. This is seven. G, are you counting? We got four more. Three more. Is your heart still up? Three, two rather. This is it, last one. Hold it up. Step those feet out wide. Cactus, goddess. Pulse, pulse. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. All right, now take it down, press up. Down, up, whoo, you got four more, three, two, one, hold and pulse, this song's cracking me up, this one goes out to Tanya this morning, down and up, just two more, and we're done with this part anyway, take it down. Ditch those weights. I'm fixing my mat. You do what you need to do. Quick sip off, quick towel off, quick breather. Lift those arms up when you get to the top of your mat. Fold in when you're ready. We'll take a halfway lift here. Fold right back in. Step only your left foot back. Grab your fives again. Rise up. Take it down and up, down and up. Now we're adding in those little curls to the shoulders. Elbows are glued in tight. Speed it up. That's a little crazy, huh? All right, take it up. Hold the weights at your heart. Bend that knee. Now drop those hands. Press up with the bottom of that left foot. Now rise up. Weights are in front of you. Lift. Up, down, up, down. Stay with me. Four, three, two. Take it back. Press up. Up, up. Little curtsy here, adding on. Almost there, guys. Back through center. Take that foot up. Take it up and down with those weights. How's that right cheek? Now pulse with that foot. Up, up, up. Rise up again. Press, press. My right leg's feeling it. Take that curtsy. We're almost there. On this side. Let's take four more. Three. Two. And one. Step it up. Shake it out. All right, take those weights out to your sides. Little pulse. Pulse. Now baby circles forward. Baby circles back. Lovely. Palms up. Lift those arms. Take them back out. One more. All the way down. Fold in. Ditch the weights. Halfway lift. Fold back in. This time, right foot steps back. Grab your weights. I'm going with those same fives again. Whew! Remember, those arms stay heavy at the first time. Down slow, up. Down. And up. Down. And up. Now we add in that little pull up. And down. Up. And down. We get two more in slow motion. And then we speed it up and it gets real. You ready? Down, up. Woo! Give me four more. Three, two. Don't give up, guys. Reach it forward. Bend that knee. Little pulse. Up, up. Ho! Lift it up. Take those arms with you. I know my leg's like, what is happening? Pulse it up. Lift, lift. Eight, seven, six, five. Take it on back. Little pulse. Up, up. Give me eight, seven, six, five. Woo! Curtsy! Hey there, glutes. Right back through center. Take that foot back. All right, it's arms this time. Give me four more. And three, two, and one. Now lift it up. Pulse it up. We're getting close. Ha! Take it back. Just a few more of these, guys. One more curtsy. Yeah? Are your buns on fire? Step it up. Take those arms out. Little lift. Circle it forward. Baby circles, yes? Circle it back. Whew! Lift it up, palms face up. We get one more, just for good measure. And then those arms come all the way down. Ditch those weights. Shake it out, grab a sip. I'm gonna check in here with you guys. Who we got? Genevieve was counting, of course she was. Nice job, girl. Stacy Baker, all the way from Indiana. How you doing, girl? Whoo! I hope you look like this. If you don't, you best be pumping up a little higher on those weights. We ready? All right, guys. I am going again for my fives. Seems to be the theme today. Taking my body weight into my right foot. I'm finding tree with hands to heart. Holding here, remembering the heel of the foot either above the knee joint or below it, not resting on it. So find that space. You get a couple breaths here. And when you're ready for it, notice how the knee and the toe are turning out. We're going to turn them forward as we step out wide for this little down and up. I hope you can see me. I can't see myself here, so I'm gonna come through center a little more. Down and up, that heart stays lifted, yes? Give me four more. Three, two, and one. Now step right back up into that right foot, find the tree, lifting that left foot again, still on the same side. Hold it, breathe. All right, let's take it out to the side again. You know where you're going, toes and knee face forward as you go down and up. Little side lunge action. Hopefully feeling it on that right inner thigh, on that left glute, and who knows where else, everywhere, right? Four more. Three, two, one. Now step all the way up, shake it out. Right foot comes up, it's tree pose on this side. You get a couple of breaths, remember? And then taking note of that knee, it's pointing out. We have to track it forward now as we step out wide. Down and up. Keep that heart lifted. This is kind of a cool down, kind of not. Little bit of a break here. Gets that heart rate to calm just a smidge. Two more. And then we step it right back up into that tree. See if you can land that. Find that balance. When you're ready for it, we step it out wide. Lunge it down. Care of that knee, toes and knee, tracking forward again. You with me? Inner left thigh, right glute in my body. Two more. This is it. Come on up. Shake it out. Ditch your weights. Shake it. Hands lift. We fold in. We're going to take a little flow here. Halfway lift. Plant the hands. Hop it back. Take that vinyasa. leg up. Bend, twist, and open. Step the right foot up. Plant that back heel. It's warrior two on your right. So just checking in, finding that space that feels really strong in your body. Arms are not here, right? We are so strong. Take it up and down, up and down. It's slow motion. You get two more of those. Reach long, guys. Hold it here. Now a little reach forward. Up, up. Little oblique action here, side to side. Finding that peaceful warrior. Right hand flips up. Left hand to your low back as you lift the right hand. Draw your right shoulder down your back, guys. Don't let it creep up. Now bring your right hand all the way to the inside of that right leg. Reach your left hand overhead. Hold and breathe. Dropping that left hand down, we'll open it back up. Dragonfly twist, you've been here already. I'm now getting so strong. Grab a hold of that right toe if you wanna go there for that lift on side plank. If you would rather, options. Dropping the left knee, stepping the right foot back. Side plank, left knee grounded, right leg on top. Other option, knee stays up, right leg steps back. Other option, grabbing that toe, playing with that balancing space of opening. If you tip over, it's okay, right? If you tip, you might land here in a wild thing. If you don't tip, you stay here, and then maybe you try to take it back up again. Yeah? So opening up one more time if you're not there already, and then stepping it up. Back to that twist. Drop that hand. Send that right leg back and up. Vinyasa. Remember those elbows stay glued into your sides when you lower down. Left leg up. I like to open here first and then step it up. Find that warrior two. Open strong. I'm tired. I know you are too. Don't give up. Reach long. Take it up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Two more. This one's it. Hold it. Now reach. Up, up. Feel that whole core of the body really engaging here. Flip that left palm up. Woo! Take that side angle stretch. This should feel amazing. This is where I go, guys, where did we go from here? And you tell me when we're in class. But here, guess what? I'm on my own and I don't remember. So let's take that dragonfly twist and hope that this is kind of where we went. I mean, I think it is. Maybe we missed one thing. I don't know. Find that toe if you want it. Open it up. Take it back up. Remembering here, guys, option to drop that right knee and step that left foot back and reach. Option to keep that left knee up, or right knee up rather, and step the left foot back. Option to keep it up and grab that toe. Let's open up one more time. Oh, step it up. Lordy. Where in the world did we go, kids? Who knows? Let's step that foot back. Obviously, someone did not drink enough coffee this morning to remember her flows. Pop it up, Malasana. What's new, right? It's all good. All right, guys, find that standing forward fold. Toes track forward again, yes? Shake it out. Roll up nice and slow. We are going for the heaviest weights you have today. I'm going for my eights. We'll see what you go for. No rush. right or wrong. If you don't have weights, kids, you're still gonna get a booty workout here. It's all good. My feet are about under my hips, maybe a little wider. Take that booty back. Little pulse. We're almost done with the standing work. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now we pulse down and lift. I don't care which side you're on, as long as you get the other side when we switch. That's all that matters. Okay, other side, here we go. You get 4 more. 3, 2, and 1. Nice. Shake out those legs. Toes are gonna turn out. Palms in front of you. Squat if you want it. Take those arms up and down. Hands rather. Do you have 8 more? I think we do. Four more, that's it. 3, 2, and 1. Nice. Ditch those weights. Shake it out. I'm checking our time. Maybe you grab a sip. I'm definitely going in for the sip. All right, kids. We're taking it down to the mat. The heart is still lifted, head is still lifted. So we're good to kind of start to bring that heart rate down a little bit here. Still working. Yes, yes. So we are starting here in a boat. I'm going to grab a 5, just for kicks. We'll see what happens here. Take it up and in. Up and out and in. Yeah, yeah. I love it that I just throw stuff out there and you guys are like, sure, let's do it. It's a wonderful thing. Give me 4 more of these. 3, 2, and 1. Nice. Take it down. A little rolling out through that spine. There it is. Now hold it here. Knees and thighs squeeze together. We'll take those dips side to side. Right, left, right, left. I say knees and thighs together and then mine start to split. So your reminder, squeeze. 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice. Take it through center, reach. How are those shoulders? Oh yeah. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. 2. Nice. Now sweep it to the side. And other side to side. Side to side. Side to side. We get 4 more of these. 4, 3, 2. How are your arms and shoulders? And that core. That's it. All right, kids, stitch that way. Actually, I'm gonna take 2 weights to my sides. Take those 5 back. Heavier or lighter if you want heavier or lighter. Come onto your forearms. Lift those shins. Right leg out and in. In, out, in, out. Still only on that right leg. Drawing that core in through center, guys. Drawing that belly button in towards your spine. In, out. Now lift up and down. Yeah. Adding on, right? In, out, up, down. Let's take 2 more of these. And then we get to take that leg to shin to parallel, and it's the left side. Out, in, out, in. We're getting there, guys. Are you taking care of the core? The low back? I hope so. Four more just like this. Three, two, one. Now we get to add on with that little lift up and in, up and down. In and out, up and down. We'll take four more of these. Three. Woo, doggies! We're bringing sexy back. I feel it. Nice. Now come on down to your back, guys. Squeeze those knees in. I know that low back's asking for this. Yeah, yeah. Now straightening those legs. Lift your shoulders and your head up off of the floor. Hands come up. Reaching side to side. Right, left, right, left. Like you're climbing that rope that you're hanging. It's tied to your ankles. And you're trying to lift your body up, right? Like some mad escape route. I don't know. Imagination's running wild. Two more of these. There it is. Okay, squeeze it in one more time. Let's come all the way up and over, finding that high plank. A little more. Core work here. So strong. Are you with me? Check in with your form. Don't let that belly sag. Don't let that booty lift too high. We're not even moving, guys. It's all stillness. Press into your mat. Lift your shoulders up from your mat. Three, two, and one. Body weight into your left hand. Right arm lifts. You feel that core? I feel it, kids. Take that right arm under and through here. And open it up. Do it again. Open it up. Take one more. This time, hold through and pulse. Pulse. Four, three, two, one. Open up. Drop that right hand. Lift the left. Take it under and through. Open it up. Under and through. Open it up. One more and hold. And pulse. Pulse. Three, two, and one. Open it up. Drop that left hand. Hold it. Anybody swearing at me yet? I still love you. Keep holding, guys. We're almost done. It's 8, 7, 6, 5, 3, 2, and 1. Press back. Downward dog never felt so good. Drop it down. Take a child's pose. There's that child's pose. Come on up to your hands and knees. I still got 5 minutes, guys. Lift that right knee up off of the floor. Lift that foot back. Lift, lift, lift. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Take that knee through center and then out to the side. Pulse. Up, up, up. It makes it a little more enjoyable if you pretend like you're peeing on that fire hydrant, right? Get a good chuckle here. Give me 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop it down, take a child's pose. You're only here for a breath or two. Come on back up. Left knee up. Press the bottom of that left foot. Up, up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1 through center. Open it up, pulse, pulse, up, up. Flexing through that lifted foot, press through that heel, flex those toes. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Shake it out. Holy geez, downward dog. Hold it. Now we get that little lowering down of the knees and then pressing back and up. Keep going. Give me 4 more. And back. And 3. And back. Little hop if you want it. 2. Hop back. We get 1 more. Hop back. Hop it up wide. Little malasana, shake it out. All right, that booty lifts behind you. Up and down, up and down. I promise we're this close to our little cool off stretch. 8 more. 7, 6, 5. Don't quit. I will find you. 2 more. Beautiful standing forward fold. Shake it out. Roll up so slow. Now you get that cool off stretch. Let's see who's still here. Mandy. Richard, Joshua, Heather, Katie, Steph, Marley, Mandy. Awesome. Love you guys. I hope you look like I look. This is tough stuff. Little cool down. You ready? Top of your mat. Lift your arms up to the sky. And then take an exhale to fold in. Yeah, yeah. Halfway lift. Fold right back in. Right foot stays forward. Left foot gets to step back. Rise up for that crescent. Open it up to warrior 2. Find that beautiful, peaceful warrior. And then that side angle stretch so your right knee stays bent. Left fingers reach overhead. Let's sweep it all the way back. Skandasana. Let those right toes lift. Maybe a little pointed flex here, if that feels good to you. Always feels good to me. Wide-legged forward fold through center. If you want that headstand, this is your chance to play. I'm going to keep moving, but you may decide to just take this on your own here for the next few minutes. And if that's the case, headstand is perfect right there. Low lunge, top of the mat. Step your left foot up. Take that nice slow roll up. Fold right back in. Halfway lift. Stepping that right foot back this time. Rise up, crescent on your left. And then opening it up with that next breath in to your warrior 2. Finding that peaceful warrior. And then that side angle stretch. Left hand slides into that bent left leg. Right arm reaches overhead. Take it on back, skandasana, back of your mat. Heart is up. A little point and flex through that front foot. Wide-legged forward fold, and this time if you want that headstand, maybe again, or maybe you haven't taken it yet, just taking those feet wide, dropping down to those forearms, and lifting up into it. Otherwise, we're coming up to that low lunge on the left, and then stepping your right foot up. Whoo, roll up slow. Beautiful, take those arms up one more time, kids. We're coming down to a seat, all the way down. Yeah, yeah. Let's take those legs out long in front of us. If you're still headstanding or playing with your handstand even, keep playing, guys. The rest of us just kind of bringing it down. Bringing those feet together. If you want that big shoulder stretch here, threading underneath and through for that little turtle pose. I'm a little sticky here. Hard to find that space
when you've been sweating, yes? But find the length first. Shine your heart forward. And then allow that spine to round in, the head to drop, really getting into those shoulders. Give yourselves at least a few rounds of breath right here. And then when you're ready, unwinding, rolling up, shaking out. And kids, you are done. Happy Friday. Reward yourself for showing up on this beautiful sunny morning, because honestly, I was this close to saying, you know what? I'm gonna tell you guys just to skip this class and go outside and walk or run or play in the sun. But now we've done the hard work, now we can go play. So enjoy your day, guys. It's gorgeous out there. Happy weekend. Much love to you all. So good to see your names on here. I can almost feel your smiles and hugs. Make it a great weekend, guys. Hey, by the way, go do something kind for somebody today. I have had so much kindness sent my way this week, and that is my plan for this entire weekend, is to find at least one thing every day that I can do to brighten somebody else's day. And I really hope that you guys can join me in doing the same. Good job, Erica and Devin. Good job, Stace. Goodness, I love you guys. Have a great day. Bye.